Hi, I'm Randolph Miller, and welcome to Bounce Around Charleston. The R&R Youth and Community Empowerment Organization will host the 50-year commemorative celebration for Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. And then, Girls Who Code. Well, it was 1 year ago they were here, and Antoinette Barnes will be here to talk about what the girls are doing now. And then, North Charleston Pops is having a tribute concert to Michael Jackson and Prince called Kings of Pop at the Performing Arts Center. Well, entrepreneurs who eat, Kimberly Bowman. We'll talk about entrepreneurs who get together at restaurants to share and network. And then Southbound 17 Band will be here to give us some wonderful music right here on Bounce Around Charleston. R&R Youth and Community Empowerment Organization and Charleston Communities will commemorate the life of Dr. King through the 50th year Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. commemorative tribute. And here with me is my wonderful guest, Shadra Bass, to tell us all about this wonderful event. Welcome to Bounce Around Charleston.
Thank you. Thank you so much for having me.
Okay, 50 years since the assassination. And so what are we going to do to commemorate this event?
Well, what we're going to do is we are going to recognize 100 influential individuals in the Tri-County area. These are individuals that we like to call dream keepers, those that have kept the dream of Dr. King alive these last 50 years since his assassination. So we're very excited. We've got some wonderful people that many people may not have heard of. We really wanted to target some of those unsung heroes in the community, but they are definitely in the trenches making positive impacts in the various areas. And so this is going to be an awesome event that is going to showcase the type of people we have here in the Tri-County area.
Okay, so someone would probably want to know, how did you select the 100 persons?
It wasn't an easy task, let me tell you that, however, because there's so many awesome people here. 100 is definitely a very small number when you consider the large number of people that are really out here doing the work. But it was just a committee of about 12 people that just went through the different categories that we are going to recognize the individuals in. We have 10 categories, and we just started brainstorming about who we knew. A few outside recommendations were given, but we wanted to just kind of contain and not open it out to the public because that could be a little overwhelming.
Yes, yes.
Okay, but it was a group of about 12 people that just came together and just started to brainstorm about people in those areas.
Okay, you mentioned 10 categories. What are some of the categories?
Some of the categories are arts and entertainment, business, civil rights, political. We have what we call Now Generation, and that is to recognize individuals 30 and younger. And we say Now Generation because oftentimes you'll hear the next generation, the next generation. But when you really think about it, the next generation is already here. They're already doing the work. And so we have decided to reference them as the Now Generation. So
we call them the Millennials.
The Millennials as well, yes.
And they have some great ideas.
They certainly do, yes. And so those are just a few of the categories that we have for this program.
Okay, and you said the Tri-County. So when you said Tri-County, what areas are you talking about?
So Charleston County, Berkeley County, Dorchester. We wanted to focus more on individuals that either were born in those areas, even though they may have, you know, relocated to other parts of the country, but their roots are here, or individuals that migrated to the area and have set roots here and are making an impact. But we wanted to keep it local as best as we could, so that we can let all of the Carolina know that Charleston, Berkeley, Dorchester counties have some awesome people here.
Okay, and this will be a red carpet event, I heard.
Yes, red carpet. So it's going to be a great opportunity for people to put on their above Sunday best. How about that?
Okay, right? All right. Yeah. Shadra Bass, thank you so much. The Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. 50-year commemorative tribute, Saturday, February 3rd, 6 p.m., Charleston Southern University. And it's free to the public. Seating, you must register at the MLK 50th Charleston at evenbright.com. Or for more information, contact Shadra Bass at 843-437-2896 or Shirley Mack at 843-628-8998. I think you better try to come see these 100 people. Okay, coming up next, Girls Who Code. You need to find out what that's all about right after this break.